Here we are, the kingdom of Firinae.
What a beautiful place.
Isn't it? And no sign of the corrupted, so that's good. That was quite a trip. Crossing the sea all the way from Lithos. I hope you're not worn out.
I'm fine.
Good, good. Listen, I'm sorry for twisting your arm to come with me.
Alfred, it's all right. I wanted to come. How about before we arrive at the castle, you tell me more about this kingdom of yours?
Happy to. Let's see. Firinae is one of the four nations of Elios in the southwest. It's ruled by my mother, Queen Ev. We're known as, Land of Plenty. Our people value peace above all else. We haven't seen war for centuries.
You must come from a long line of capable leaders.
That's kind of you to say. Peace doesn't always come easy. Mother had to hammer out a non-aggression pact with our neighbors. The pact says there won't be war between us, Solm, and Brodia.
Right. Solm, the Queendom of Freedom, and Brodia, the Kingdom of Might.
You've got it. Solm is an open-minded country. They've always had good relations with Firinae. But an alliance with Brodia took some doing. Their king's an ambitious man. He's always launching attacks on Illusia to expand his own territory.
I take it Illusia isn't in the alliance.
No. Honestly, they're so far away, we don't interact with them too much. We know it's snowy there, with long winters, and that some Illusians worship the Fel Dragon.
The Fel Dragon?
It's troubling, I know. But people can believe what they believe. Sorry, I didn't bring it up to turn you against Illusia.
It's not them I hate. It's the Fel Dragon. Him and the one who killed my mother. Can you tell me more about the Emblem Ring that was entrusted to Firinae?
Oh, sure. It's the Ring of the Caring Princess. Doesn't look like anything special. Until I met you and Marth, I thought the emblems were legends. I can't wait to tell my sister they exist. She'll really be knocked for a loop.
You have a sister?
Yeah, the Princess of Firinae, Selene. She's at the castle with Mother right now.
Princess Selene. I look forward to meeting her.
Just call her Selene. I'm sure you two will get along great. Here's Flora Milltown. Castle's close now. We'll just cut through here and... Something's off.
What is it?
I think there might be trouble ahead. Oh no.
The corrupted.
I can't stand to see them overrunning this peaceful town. I have to drive them away.
Of course.
Danger looms from every side. I fear we will never make it to my brother.
Princess Selene, I beg you to make your retreat. We'll handle this.
More of the fiends might be on the way. Hurry! Louis, Chloe, you can't possibly expect me to.
It is our sworn duty to protect the princess. We will hold the line for you as long as we must.
You have to leave. If you should fall here, who warns Prince Alfred of the invasion to come? I concede the point, but I'll return for you both. Please hold out until then.
Apologies, Chloe. Pains me greatly to separate you from Princess Selene, for even a relatively brief amount of time.
Might I say, I'm a bit disappointed I didn't get to see you run off with Her Highness yourself. A knight should never leave his princess's side.
The sooner we win, the sooner that will come to pass. What say you, Chloe? Shall we?
Yes, let's.
sailing? What are you?
I was, but Alfred.
What?
I cannot say. Before they But then we were ambushed on our way to Flora Port. Louis and Chloe stayed behind so that I might have a chance to escape. Please, we must...
Absolutely.
Pardon me, Princess Saline, but do you have the Emblem ring?
Yes, Mother gave it to me. Goodness gracious! The Divine Dragon? You're here! You're awake!
I am.
May I say, it is truly an honor. The Emblem ring is right here. Please, Divine One, it is yours.
The words. They're coming to me.
Care for us, Emblem of Echoes.
I am Emblem Celica. I detest violence, but I will always fight to defend the innocent.
Thank you for answering my call.
So, this is the emblem that was in Firinay's ring.
Emblem Celica? How marvelous! Divine One, with your blessing, and hers, of course, I would like to fight by Celica's side. I must protect the people of this village and ensure Louis and Chloe's safety.
I entrust this ring to you, Saline.
I won't be able to get very far with these archers everywhere.
How about this? I take care of the archers and you deal with the magic users.
Good idea. While their spells will go right through your armor, I'm resistant to magic. So leave the mages to me. It's not...
Indeed. This is a nice... Understood.
What a lovely scene. A right and proper end.
Emblem Celica. It is an honor. So it was your voice I heard on the way from the castle.
I feel the same, Saline. I will... Together, we will protect that which you hold dear.
Thank you. With Celica's help, I ought to be able to reach Chloe and Louis more quickly.
Look at that house. We'd better warn them to lock up so the corrupted don't get in.
What's that? Take this. Might come in useful.
For you, anything.
No! For the Divine Dragon.
Your strength. I feel a my resolve is strong. I will I want to help you.
What's next?
That was good training.
As your steward.
Let me at him.
Me? Okay.
This is the mission of the stewards.
Did you get that?
It was in the ring vault. Why?
The draconic time crystal. There is a limit to its power, but...
Time crystal, huh?
Since we have it, I suggest we put it to use. Give it a try.
Need some help?
The strength of the stewards.
I am resolved to fight.
This is nothing! Let me help!
Serves you right.
I can still fight.
All right.
For peace.
here.
My muscles are yours. Raise your sword.
I'm all set.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
Princess Saline!
Hmm?
The Divine Dragon brought Emblem Sel-
Pardon?
Indeed. I will explain. I promise I will never leave you-
As you wish. Princess Saline.
My apologies. Strong as ever.
My muscles say thanks.
I regret only.
I want to help you.
Huh?
We're losing ground, are we? Well then.
You were beautiful while you lasted.
My apologies. Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
Guided by the emblems.
Yeah, thanks for that.
We're losing ground, are we? Well, that's easily written. I fight another day.
Where to?
Need some help?
That was awesome!
Hold steady! Here comes!
If this love is a crime,
let's be careful.
Princess Saline.
I will not forget your loss.
I am relieved to see you're all right.
You too, Princess Saline.
I was able to find Alfred and the Divine Dragon. No, after that, the Divine One summoned Emblem Celica from within my ring.
A noble dragon summoning ancient spirits to save the day. That sounds just like a fairy tale.
It does. Now that I have this power, let's give this story a happy ending, shall we?
Let's do it.
Thank you for warning me.
Emblem, engage!
I live to fight again.
I've taken some hits. Is it over? I am saved. You called?
All flowers eventually wilt. My muscles.
I still stand. Anything. I will defend, always. Soon I'll be a legend. A man who captured the Princess of Firene.
You dare? I want to help you.
We'll get through this.
I would have won, you know,
if they'd given me real soldier.
There's no need to be afraid. It's gone.
You saved my life. thank you.
It was nothing, really. I only did what anyone else would do.
Are you here by yourself?
I am. I saw the fighting and thought I could help.
You're braver than I am. I can't stand the Corrupted. I was so startled I couldn't think. You really did save my life.
I see.
Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm the Divine Dragon.
What a lovely name. I'm Vale.
Vale.
Might I interrupt?
What is it?
Even with the Corrupted gone, it may not be safe for her out here. Perhaps we should escort her home, or to an inn.
That's a good idea. Hey, Vale, do you live around here? Huh? She's gone.
Divine One!
Saline, did you see a girl pass this way? Small, with long hair? Barefoot?
No, I'm afraid I didn't see anyone matching that description.
Okay, thanks. Did you need something?
I wanted to thank you. Alfred told me that you accepted Firinay's request for aid. And your help in the battle was the difference between victory and defeat. Thank you. Truly.
Don't mention it. Alfred and I are friends. I was happy to help.
Friends? He said that? Imagine speaking so casually with the Divine Dragon. Please, allow me to apologize on his behalf.
There's no need to put me on a pedestal. I just woke up, and the world is new to me. I make mistakes like anyone.
Is that so? I thought surely the Divine Dragon would be an all-seeing, all-powerful being. But here I find that you are rather more human than I expected. Perhaps we can be friends.
Then what do you say, Saline? Friends?
I would be honored.
Thank you.
Oh my.
Whoa.
Ah. Ooh.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank
you so much.